Police are investigating a crash that sent three people to the hospital in Eaton County Saturday. It happened just after 10 a.m. at the intersection of Battle Creek Highway and West Five Point Highway, just south of Charlotte. The Eaton County Sheriff's Office tells us none of the injuries are considered life-threatening.